And also new, several people were hurt in a single car crash on Route 422 in Southington this morning. It happened just before 2 a.m. Troopers on the scene tell us the car lost control, rolled over, and ended up in the median. We're told there were four children in the car along with the driver. They were all transported to the hospital but are expected to be okay. They don't believe drugs or alcohol are a factor.